so Saints Orioles, the last of the runners will be walked away. And the green light goes through the rowers on the swing. Williams, Crane, Hire mixed over the 400. Ready. And away, St. Ollie began okay. Gold Comet showed very good toe, went straight to the lead. Gold Comet leads by about 7 lengths on Minari Joe. Minari Hugh back on the inside, Lisha Sammy and St. Ollie. So down the side of the course, it's Suhi Gold Comet by about 10 lengths on Minari Joe. Lisha Sammy has to do some work. Then Minari Hugh and St. Ollie, but homeward bound. It's still Gold Comet, and Gold Comet wins. Second goes to Lisha Sammy. Then it was Minari Joe in the latter part alongside Minari Hugh and St. Ollie, and the race time will come up at 23:3, and the two black and white does it once again, Gold Comet and Tracy Price. That's 3 from 3. So 3 from 3 for Tracy Price, and good on him. It's been a great start to the day for him. This time doesn't get the double as such, a 1-2, but still a good win. It is two black and white Gold Comet. A black dog from the Thunder Blazer out of Miss Free Love. Second going to 5 yellow Lutra Sammy, trained by Douglas Hammerstein. It is a black dog from Zimbora Brocky out of Lutra Vicky. And third spot, 4 blue, Minari Joe for Noel Perry, who is the trainer. It's a black dog from Beckenbauer out of Burma South.